Australian Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull on Monday met Prime Minister Narendra Modi at Delhi's Hyderabad House. Turnbull, who is on a four-day visit to the country, also held talks with the External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj. A number of MoUs and agreements in the field of security, environment, sports, science and technology, and health are expected to be signed during this visit. This is Turnbull's first visit to India as the Australian Prime Minister.